Hey, coming up.
Party here. What a party we had. Jerry the King Lawler and the Macho Man Randy Savage in the same corner at the same time. Wrestling two other people, yeah. I didn't think it was possible. I thought it was going to be the Twilight Zone and everything like that, yeah. But guess what, man? When we went down the aisle, a little bit of a feeling hit me, yeah. From the people out there. And all of a sudden, the party was on. And the Twilight Zone was a reality. And we went down the aisle and everything was there, yeah. And the party continued. The party continued on Rick Rude and King Kong Bundy, and then the party came to an abrupt end when there was a disqualification, yeah. A disqualification, man, and that's not right for a party. I like parties where you get wild, where you just go crazy. And now, man, yeah, I got the feeling, yeah, the King and the Macho Man in the corner, yeah, that really feels good. Didn't want to say it before, but now I'm saying it, yeah, because I feel it right now. And Rick Rude and King Kong Bundy, I've been checking the paper. Looking for a job for you guys, because after the no DQ match in the Mid-South Coliseum, man, you guys are going to be looking for a job. Rick Rude, man, I think that you can wash dishes, yeah. Wash some dishes, man, and use that big thing, yeah. Yeah, right! Wash dishes! And King Kong Bundy, yeah, be a bouncer for Geraldine Ferraro. Make sure nobody takes her out on a date, and I guarantee nobody's going to ask you out. But that's okay, because I ain't looking for a job for you no more! No disqualification. The party will continue. The King and the Macho Man in the same corner at the same time. Can't believe it, yeah. But it's happening. It's happening. It's happening now. It's happening at the Mid-South Coliseum. And I'm feeling really, really good about it, yeah. Never said the King before, but I'm saying it now. Yeah, and it's something, man. Time changes, yeah. But tell you one thing that's not going to change. The party will continue. The party will continue at the Mid-South Coliseum. The King and the Macho Man doing a thing! Don't say that I spit when I talk, yeah, because I don't. No, but the party will continue when I start by spitting on Rick Rude and King Kong Bundy, yeah. Macho Manny in the corner of the King! And baby, man, you can trust me now. You can trust me now. Trust me, man, yeah. Let's get back to the party. No disqualification. Let it happen. Let it happen, man, yeah.